बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम। गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स। हाउ इज योर डे गोइंग? आई होप सो यू विल बी एंजॉय विद योर पेरेंट्स एंड सिबलिंग एंड यू मस्ट डू योर वर्क ऑन डेली बेसिस। आई एम अ टीचर ऑफ क्लास प्ले ग्रुप। आवर सब्जेक्ट इज मैथ्स। डे 10। आवर टॉपिक इज शेप्स।
थिंक अबाउट इट। व्हिच शेप इज दिस? दिस इज अ सर्कल। दिस इज अ circle. A circle is rounded shape. A circle is rounded shape. It has no corners. Okay? Can you tell me which shape is this? Think about it. Any guesses? Let me tell you. This is a square. This is a square. It has four corners. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. It has four corners. Okay, which shape is this? It's square.
Okay.
Which shape is this? It's rectangle. It's rectangle. Rectangle has four corners. 1, 2, 3, 4. It has four corners. But only opposite sides are equal. Look at here. This one is long sides and two sides are shorts. Okay, which shape is this? It's rectangle. Oh, which shape is this? Can you tell me? Any guesses? It's triangle. It's triangle. Triangle has three corners. 1, 2, 3. Three corners. Triangle has three corners. Which shape is this? It's triangle.
My dear students, open the maths workbook page number 35.
Students, color the shapes accordingly. Which shape is this? Circle. And circle color is red. Which shape is this? Triangle. And triangle color is blue. Which shape is this? It's square. And square color is yellow. Which shape is this? Rectangle. And rectangle color is green.
My dear students, take blue color and do in triangle. First of all, make dark outline and then do light color. Then take red color and do the color inside it. First of all, make dark outline. And take yellow color, make dark outline, then light color inside it. Don't skip any details. Next, take green color and make a dark outline in rectangles. Do your color in neat form. Well done, my students. Very well done.
Dear students, now count and write number of shapes you can see in the pictures. Look at here, which shape is this? Circle. How many circles are there? One. Only one circle. So you have to write here one. Next shape is square. How many squares are there in this picture? Look at here. Yes, only one. So write here one. Which shape is this? It's rectangle. Now count how many rectangles are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five rectangles. So write here five. How many triangles are there in this picture? Let's count. Yes, only this one. One triangle. So write here one.
After finishing your work, you must say Alhamdulillah. My little kids, thanks for being so dedicated and hardworking. Allah Hafiz.